Here we go, guys.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match. And it is for the WWE United States Championship. Making his way to the ring from Ohio, weighing at 600 pounds, Crybaby.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight. This match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Say the level of pride he has in his game is truly impressive, guys.
Yeah, he's about as proud as a peacock, Michael. And you know what? He has every right to be. Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
His opponents first, from New York, weighing in at 440 pounds, Steven Williams!
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me. And for better or worse, guys, he seems to fight with an air of desperation around him.
Oddly enough, it seems to work for him, but the referee better keep an eye on him during this one. It's that level of desperation that makes him do some pretty crazy things at times.
Ha ha ha! Are you guys ready?
We finally crown a new champion here tonight.
That's right, the title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
And guys, I hate to say it, but sometimes his ego can be just plain nauseating.
Yeah, and for me, sometimes it's hard to recognize how talented he is when he's constantly walking around with his chest out.
Yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Pig, Dallas Burton.
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
And no offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, "History has been made" at the conclusion.
Worth mentioning just how self-centered he's become in recent weeks.
Yeah, and if for whatever reason you don't recognize his greatness, just ask him. I'm sure he can go on for hours about it.
The champion thrives in these situations. Pride and heart will be tested. The bell rings on this Extreme Rules match. No telling what sort of carnage and destruction we'll see here.
When tempers flare and things keep getting pushed further and further, Extreme Rules is the only possible conclusion.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Uh-oh, headbutt!
Landing face first.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
And come on, no, don't bring the trash can out. That's for cleaning.
Well, Saxton is about to be used to clean house.
Like a brick wall running into you. Superstar has the odds against them entering a fatal four-way. What's the best way to overcome those odds, Corey?
Well, there's a few options, Cole. You can lay in wait for a moment to capitalize, or you could power through and take everyone on head first. The most important part is breaking up any pinfalls or submissions.
Facebuster plants him, producing a trampling. He's looking a little off balance.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, look at the double team here.
Uh-oh. Double flapjack. Oh, my. Looks like they are putting aside their differences for now. Wonder how long this will last.
As long as it needs to, Saxton.
Headbutt derails the oncoming attack.
Oh, down by the DDT.
Oh, tossed aside.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Oh, great. We're into the ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk.
What a mess.
Big forearm. Got it.
And where does he think he's going?
Look, he's just taking the perfect opportunity to regain some composure. Fight is so close to... He's taking this to the floor now.
The roundhouse connects.
A brick wall running into you. Now he's been put on the defensive. Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Oh, what a clothesline. Oh, what a clothesline.
The maneuver.
The wind up and the pitch.
Oh, headbutt.
Nothing pretty about that.
Tripling attack on the knee. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Introducing the pigskin to the melee.
Oh!
Dodged right on cue.
Ooh! Just one right after the other can't be stopped.
Oh, man. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Paying it back with their own counter. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that?
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Arms are trapped.
There's a headbutt.
Bullseye! The cover, shoulders down. going to be able to end this. Uh-oh. Headbutt. He's starting to struggle here. Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you got to expect to be a little worse for wear. Oh, my goodness. What a knee strike.
And over the top into a rough landing.
Oh, right in there.
Uh-oh.
He manages to escape it. He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
No, kick out at two. What a match. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
No backing down here. They really want to make sure the best man comes out on top in this one.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Oh!
Good golly, what a knee. Taking this to the floor. He returns to the ring. Oh, look at this. So ruthless. Beautiful arm wringer applied. Lang lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Oh, a nasty stock to finish it off.
Uh-oh. Hard upside kick. Boom.
Repeated elbows to the lower back. Dodges.
And he's been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
He might be dangerously close to being put away.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Taking off from the ropes.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Running knee lift. He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
He was elusive.
Spin! And he's already spending that winner's purse.
Cover!
Two count! Oh, and he just kicked out.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for him.
The next big move might end this. The question is, who has the stamina left to pull it out? And now he's on the downside.
Hey, are you kidding me?
Oh, caught that foot by surprise. Big clothesline.
The top rope to inflict more punishment.
Across the top rope. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
This can't bode well.
Man, what a leg drop.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Cover.
Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
That was a goal. Opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
The WWE Universe showing the love for these superstars. Spear! Spear!
Time flush.
Cover! Two count.
That'll do it.
And eliminated.
No, flat. Will it be? Kicks out.
How have we not claimed a win?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
evades their offense.
Ah, vicious knee to the face.
And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Shaky. That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys.
Shoulder tackle.
The WWE Universe is absolutely on fire right now.
I can barely hear you, Byron. I'm loving this. An elbow will break that up. Swinging the elbow to halt the offense.
Ooh.
And there's more resiliency from him to just keep battling.
He is displaying how far his stamina can be tested.
Ooh. Nice side headlock applied.
Good measure. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
And he tosses it back in now. And now thrown back into the ring.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Both arms trapped, and what's next?
Ooh, headbutt from the rear.
He got whipped into that corner, cut off, and takes a boot. Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Big splash. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
He reverses it. And he gets set back into the ring.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Taking a shot from the stairs, right to the head. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, not a powerbomb onto the apron. Smash.
Thrown back in under the ropes. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Oh! Boom! Ooh. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. And now
now gets tossed into the ring.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Ooh. And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, big boot!
And he tosses him back in now.
Uh-oh, headbutt!
Nothing fancy there.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
As them in the corner, getting it charged up. There's the clothesline.
He thinks he has it.
Shoulder up, shoulder up.
So, so close. That could be it.
Uh-oh, arms are trapped. No way to protect himself.
Look at all these clothes stunts.
To the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Uh-oh. Oh, jaw shattering.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
This whole match, and now he has the title to prove it.